20 years ago, the countries of the world came together and agreed the Convention on the Rights of the Child. That means that nearly every country in the world has ratified this and made a promise to its children to respect their childhood and to respect their rights. That's a promise that's being violated every day, in Somalia here especially. With the G8 countries gathered in a time of recession, we need to make sure that the rights and interests of the children are not